What the hell is this?
Te dije me debes mucho dinero, estúpido.
English. Do you speak it?
You stole from my cousin, Gabriel. You didn't pay him $3,000.
Take it up with the Better Business Bureau.
They're not the ones who skimped him.
You don't sound like you're from around here.
What's it to you?
Got a few friends over at ICE.
They wouldn't take too kindly to someone like you making accusations like this.
Someone like me.
Your cousin was lucky to have a job.
$5 an hour doesn't seem very lucky to me.
Oh, wow. You people have gotten so greedy these days. Listen, you want to file a complaint? Be my guest. I'll have your whole family deported by the end of the month.
I'm Special Agent Delgado. This is Agent Chambly from the FBI's National Cyber Investigative Joint Task Force. Can we talk?
She not only backed out of our arrangement, she tipped off the subject of our investigation.
This is a fight you're not going to win, Agent Delgado.
I'll have to discuss how we proceed with my superiors. Let's go. Miss Renzel, you should be more careful who you associate with. Being in the middle of a criminal investigation isn't going to play well in family court.
Family court? What are you talking about?
Oh, I didn't mention that. I got a call from the attorney representing Eric Renzel about your upcoming custody hearing. Good luck with that.
What's your address?
I'm at 670. I'm right up the street here, man. You guys have been...
I don't do residential. Call customer service.
Customer service. Yeah, I'm gonna switch providers. How about that?
Good luck with that.
Yeah.
Number's on your bill.
License and registration?
You're running a little bit late.
You're asking us to hurry?
No. I'm just sharing information.
Please step out of the car.
Officer, just out of curiosity, why were we pulled over?
I need you all out of the car. That's why you were pulled over. Come on.
It's Detective Elijah Bell, Philly PD, Southwest Division.
I interviewed a woman named Linda McFadden.
She had a hell of a story about a body being moved up in D.C.
Whose body?
And I think it may relate to an investigation you were working. The disappearance of Revan Wright.